Amanda from Deep Trekker, and I'm here just doing our final preparation for the Miami International Boat Show. I was thinking about a blog that I wrote not too long ago about the things you must experience when you're underwater. These things included stepping back in time and seeing what you can discover in an underwater shipwreck, going to an underwater zoo, seeing all the different ecosystems in the coral reefs, or finding some lost treasure. Who doesn't want to find gold? But today I wanted to go over five of the most interesting things that I've heard from our customers of what they're doing with their deep trekkers around the world. Number one, our deep trekkers are working on the west coast of Canada, and there they accidentally dropped a 30-foot intake pipe into over 250 feet of water. Our deep trekker, ROV, with a grabber arm, went down and actually brought the pipe right back up to the surface, saving the company thousands of dollars. Number two, our ROVs are around the world proving their heroism, and we're actually working in the South Korea ferry disaster, going where it's too dangerous for divers to go. Number three, our ROVs are showing their bravery. One was even found in a stormwater pipe with an alligator. Yes, it went right up close and personal with all the teeth and the alligator scales, and surprisingly, didn't get a bite. Number four, our ROVs have been living the life of luxury. It's fitting that we're going down to the Miami Boat Show where there are thousands of super yachts there, and so many of them have the deep trekker ROVs just waiting to explore the underwater world. There we've found them searching for octopuses in the Keys, or going down to reefs and wrecks for their owners and the captains to enjoy. And last but not least, our ROVs are going viral around the world. Yes, we have a customer in the UK that's doing a lot of carp fishing with it, and has actually started a YouTube channel of the things that he saw underwater, which is quite different from what people believe happens whenever you're carp fishing. Some of these videos that he has with the Deep Trekker ROV have between 15,000 to 30,000 views, something that's so incredible that so many people are being able to see exactly what's happening underwater. Are you interested in exploring the underwater world? Make sure to visit us at the Miami Boat Show. We'll be at booth 4003 with our 200-gallon water tank ready for you to pilot our ROV.